I come to this magnificent house of worship tonight because my conscience leaves me no other choice. True revolution of values will lay hand on the world order and say of war, this way of settling differences is not just. This business of burning human beings with napalm, filling our nation's homes with orphans and widows, of injecting poisonous drugs of hate into the veins of peoples normally humane, sending men home from dark and bloody battlefields, physically handicapped and psychologically deranged, not be reconciled.